Hey there, I'm Brie, and I go by Tip of the Moon, and I'm an energy healer and candle maker. And today's Reiki ASMR session is going to be for emotional healing while we sleep, and more specifically dealing with our dreams and how we can work through certain themes and release in that space that we are in. So emotional healing while we sleep, and I'm going to talk a little bit in the beginning and then trail off in case you do fall asleep. I'm going to go through the crystals I'll use now. First up, I'm going to use this. It's got lepidolite and also a little bit of pink tourmaline and quartz throughout. So very calming and chill, but also a little bit of heart healing and emotional support with the pink tourmaline and the quartz. So this one I'm going to use to kind of calm down and start to wind down. And I have some raw blue calcite, and I like this one for its help assistance in doing some dream work. Starts to bring, it's a heavy stone, and it really feels like it draws us down into the dream world and hopefully opens up our third eye so that we can deal with anything there. And I'm just gonna use that one as a bit of a scoop throughout. And I have this one, which looks like galaxy or sky. This is Dumortierite. Hopefully I'm saying that correctly. This one really connects us to that dreaming state where we can get things done, where we have agency and ability to interact and make magic. So once we're deep into our dreams, this is to help start to make change in that space. And then lastly, I have a simple amethyst point. I'm going to use this to connect whatever we're doing in the dreaming to where we are physically, to the crown, connecting that dreaming space to our physical space as our last bit. For this one, I'm going to use a spray as a cleanser, spraying it throughout the space, kind of creating a cleansing aura around us, and putting it on my hands and massaging it in. So a lot of spraying and massaging. I will talk a little bit in the beginning, but mostly this is going to be a quiet one, okay? And hopefully it helps. Cleansing out anything that's left over that's not going to assist us in this work today. Bringing our energy down so that we can be in our body with our breath. Slowing ourselves down just a little bit. A little on my hand and then massage it in. a little bit more. This I'm going to massage in. If you haven't already, start to slow your breath. Allow yourself to sink into your body. Start to feel yourself getting heavier and lighter at the same time. Your body should start to feel heavy and your mind light. We're going to leave behind any of the stress from the day. We don't need to think about it right now. Just allowing our energy to flow down. We're just pulling out some of those stressors from the day, little bits that keep nagging at us that are not important. We can pick them up again tomorrow. Right now we're to rest and heal. As we pull out each of those, replacing it with calm and peace. using this blue calcite to scoop out anything that's keeping us from going deep into the subconscious and into our dreams to heal. And if you can think of any of those things, bring them to mind so that we can let them go. Give them one last moment.